Is this how you're living?
Did you just rent a room at the Ritz?
I afforded myself a shade more comfort than this.
Well, the woman I boarded off assured me this was a fine room.
The woman you boarded off lied.
I have but a single bed, so you'll have to sleep on the floor.
You keep old newspapers?
Be careful with that. I haven't finished reading it yet.
I'm in this one.
So you are.
Look. Why do you keep all these old newspapers, Enola Holmes?
My mother. I'm waiting for her to leave me a message. She hasn't yet.
Message? What?
She likes ciphers. Coded messages that need to be deciphered.
And why would she leave you a message?
Because she left me. And I thought she meant for me to find her, but I'm not sure she did now. So I left her a message and I'm hopeful of a reply. I keep the newspapers to check. Oh, I got it. Don't look at me like that.
I'm sorry.
I don't want your pity, Tewksbury. If you don't stop looking at me like that, Viscount Irritation, Marquess of Bothersome Shear, I'll murder you myself.
People don't seem to want us, do they?
No.
Still, at least we've got each other.
I'll make us some tea.
So you genuinely believe my life's in danger? From whom?
Your past and your future.
Whatever does that mean?
Your family. They didn't send a detective to find you. They could have, and they didn't. Instead, they sent a murderer.
Why would anyone want me dead?
Countless reasons. Your personality, your ridiculous hair, your silly smile, or possibly your land, your estate, your title, your seat. Same reasons they wanted your father dead. Greed does funny things to people, Tewksbury.
So now you're saying you think they killed my father?
I don't think. I know.